avoir une bonne future. So on a décidé la meilleure façon, c'est de commencer où que ça a commencé, le carnaval et le calypso, et on va bouger de là. Alright? So, that being said, I want you guys to put your hands together. I welcome on stage to perform for you, Mr. Crazy. Crazy! Put your hands together, yo!
Shot.
Hey, what was it that guy? Meow!
What was that one? Oh, computer.
Yes, 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 yes! Yeah. Hold it, hold it, yeah. Yes, man. Yeah, they call me Crazy. For most of the people here who don't know who Crazy is, Crazy is a Californian, a soca man from Trinidad. I came up here yesterday on the plane. I was among the beautiful Montreal French people. I can't speak French. The only word I know in French is merci. So a whole day on the plane, one saying merci, merci, merci. Everything nice. So I came here to sing some back in time soca. Yeah, back in time, soca and calypso. You see, Marshall Montano was here last night. I was there with him because I am one of his teachers. I am one of the fellas who teach Marshall Montano as a little boy how to do the soca thing. So I am going to do the old school back in time soca. I also have my family there. Where are they? Charles. Where's little Charles? And where's Titi? Look him there. Look my family right here. And that is Nakita there. Just now they will be dancing to a certain song that the children love. Right? My name is Edwin Ayong. My name is Ayong, so don't call me old. Ayong, Ayong. And I could sing for young people too. So I am going to do some of the back in time soca. And we'll go. Alright, let's go. The name of this one is Cold Sweat. Cold Sweat. Alright? Young people can dance it. Thank you. national. The people are waiting here. Send them some of the candidates. All the Caribbean solution. So take them. All the Caribbean people. Around about
1,000.
All right, we're gonna do our next back in time soca. This one I did this one in 1992. The name of it is "The Party Now Start." It was a song that was designed for the steel pan. The people in Montreal, you all know the steel drum. That is the last instrument that was ever made in the world. Our Trinidad and Tobago steel drum. So this song. I composed this song for the steel pan. The name of it is "The Party Now Start." There you go, "The Party Now Start." Yeah, yes, that is it. Yeah, "The Party Now Start." Here we go. The party, 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 and we are tired here, we jamming. So that music in our age, with the lovely rampage. Before that groove we get, we taking advantage. Advantage. So come let me jam it, baby. Come let me have fun. Come let me jam it, baby. I want to get some. Jam it, jam it, jam it, jam it. The party no stop, the party no stop. And people we non stop, we no coming up. The party no stop, the party no stop. So catch up in hand, hand, we be helping back. Dancing, dancing, that is so jamming. Dancing, 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 that is so jamming. Let me
Yeah, man, that was 1992. Now this, I am a storyteller. I like these young fellas, they singing good music, but they're not telling stories. I'm gonna end this next song. I wrote this song because you don't have a saying, dog is man's best friend. You all ever hear that? You have a lot of men, Bill Clinton and Tiger Woods, they don't agree with that. I talked to Bill Clinton, I talked to Mr. IMF. You know Mr. IMF, the fellow with his lend money? He don't agree with that. He said dog could never be man's best friend. The name of this one is Cat First, Dog Second. No, I'm telling you, dog second, dog could never be number one. All right, let go. Are you sick with me? Tiger Woods said me that. Jimmy Swagger. Jimmy Swagger. Let me know. He said dog could never be number one. He said dog is number two.
Any little, sing with me.
here know that. Anytime only meet a man and only go by the man, if for the first time only go home by him, only go and lie down on no bed just so. Look, I just imagine the cat, I'm talking about the cat. When you go home, you see dog running and jumping up on you, right? You don't see cat doing that? The cat is going in a corner and hide between you for the day and watching. Yeah, cat is stupid. So I say, cat first, dog second. Yeah? All right. All right, wait, before here, this, the name of this one is about the animals. You know, it have the dog, the thing. We're gonna sing about the cock now. The cock is a fowl, it's a fowl. It happened to be fellas my age. My name is Edwin Ayon. I'll tell all of my age and all of you be shocked. Might know my age, I am the my favorite sex pose is the 69. No, I am 69. And this happened to my partner, it didn't happen to me. Let me get him a verse and a chorus. This was a big hit in 19. Oh, true story. Yeah, man, this happened to me. I can dance here. I can dance. Simon never wants to fuck in his chicken coop. Every time he tries to walk, it is fallen poop. Took into a cock fight, somewhere down his throat. Children, you know. It ain't wrong, I said. It's about Ohala run and them in a ring fighting cock, right? All right, this one is about a lady storytelling time. She came home by me in Trinidad to borrow a screwdriver. Well, you know, he's a mechanic. No, she come to borrow a screwdriver. I asked her what she wanted for. She wanted to hang up my photo. At that time, I was a good looking fella. I get kind of a little ugly now because I get old with beard and things. But I smell good, I have good teeth in my mouth. Right? I brush my teeth every day. Yeah, yes. So I just gave her all the other thing. Why this woman borrowed this screwdriver? There you go. Well, let us sing along. It's a true story. Thanks a lot, brother. That water is wetting after wetting. All right, let me go. Carnival is on show. Stop it in the next one. This is the first time. Dance. 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 Obama, I sang a song named In Time to Come, and they laugh at me. In 2000, I sang a song in Trinidad, and people thought I was a big prophet. After when Obama win in America,
The song name was In Time to Come. These are crazy lyrics. When I said, yesterday has come and gone, leaving some of us to mourn. Times we had and friends we lost, and while later took its course. We have seen the many faces of slavery. We have seen the British Empire fall. We have seen Hitler's contribution to history. We have seen the rise and fall of the Berlin Wall. We have seen famines. We have seen wars. As you well imagine, we have seen nothing yet, because in time to come, America will have a black president. In time to come, there's going to be a... You remember that one?
Yeah.
I said that and laugh at me. They tell me go back to St. Anne's Hospital. That was in my house in Trinidad. It happened today. I also said, in time to come, Trinbago will have a woman prime minister. In time to come, an African will win Mastana Baha. It happened. African win Mastana Baha and beat all them Indians. So I tell them to take me serious. All right. What we have? I want to bring some children on stage here, just to dance this one, because the children love this one. Uncle Crazy, sing me a calypso.
Yeah, man. Calypso.
Charles. Charles, where's you, Nikita? This is my family. Charles, come. I'm going to look at Titil there. Come on, let them dance in this one. You know why? The children today's family there. The children, I look at nice here, look at good here. Okay? Be from Trinidad too. You all come and dance this one with me. Come. You all have to be seen, because, I mean, all the children are so beautiful. This is a children's song. Okay, all the children, any child who want to come here, because today is all your day. All you have to come with Uncle Crazy. And if you have any Indians from India, Uncle Crazy is Mamu Pagal. All right? Yes, man, all you come to cheer. Look at this. All you give them a round of applause, man. They come here to enjoy the day. All your parents is here. I am also a father, too. I just mind a child. It's not really my child. Otherwise, if I didn't mind the child wouldn't have no father. The child living in California now. All right, so I would like you all to. Yes, man. All right, let's go with this song. Everybody wave all your flags. All the children, man. Let me go, all you. Yes, man, let me go. We keep it, let me see you. Charles, you remember 10 minutes when I'm back? All right. Let's take this song for all the children and everybody. This is my biggest hit. Right? There you go, man. Crazy. Crazy. Let's go again. Yay! Yeah, man. All here. Let me tell the children here. Yay! Everybody. Everybody. Charles. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Let me wind up.
Yeah.
No, so, yeah, I go every Trinidad with friends. I used to copy from him in school. That man made me get one set of licks, boy. We used to go there as the street boys. In those days, like in 1950, when the teacher tell you to write an essay, you know, you used to put your name in the corner. I went and copied the man name. And I copied one set of licks.
Anyway, give them a round of applause, children. I want to let them enjoy the afternoon and go back by mommy and daddy. All right? Yeah, go back by mommy and daddy. I love all you, man. Uncle Crazy, and check it out on YouTube, all right? Nikita, check out all this stuff on YouTube. By next week, we'll have their tipping it, right? It's on YouTube, so I'll go check it out. Uncle Crazy with the children in Montreal. Yeah, what do they want to hear now? Do you have any requests? Any requests? Let me play number three now. Now, we're doing one for Venezuela. This one is to the people who talk Spanish. Do you have any Spanish people around? Yeah, Spanish. All right, the name of this one is Muchacha. My mother is from Venezuela. You know what? Just imagine my whole family rich. Everybody in my family have plenty of money, but all I have is a little motor car. I will sing about that, and I eat a lot of zaboka. All right, let's go. Let go. This is for the Spanish people. All right, sing with me. I don't know if I'm making sense. I can't talk Spanish, but tell me if I'm making sense.
It's crazy.
Crazy. Let go. See? I can't do this one.
The other day, I went to Venezuela and I fall in love with a señorita. When I had a little evil, I really know what she knew. So I try out a whole set to see me making signals for so I'm singing me. Me dice mucho bien dar el amor. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Nene muchacha, me dice mucho bien dar el amor. Me mami rich, me papi rich, me uncle rich. Muchacha, me brother rich, me sister rich. And I drive a motor car. Drive a motor car, la la la. Have no money with her. Billion, billion, then billion, 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 billion. Yes, man. It's a soca music. She tell me why come chat with me properly. It is not too far. We pass through the subway. Well, I meet this man in a bar, so I take a drink with Papa. I tell him how we have a plan, and I start to kiss me woman, and I sing in there. Me say mucho bien dame el amor. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Me muchacha. Me say mucho bien dame el amor. Mami rich, papi rich, me uncle rich. Muchacha, me brother rich, me sister rich. And I drive in the car. What a car that's gonna have. Baila muchacha. And I pick up in my baby. Mucho bien, 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 bien. Sing with me. Billion, 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 bam, 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 billion, bam, 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 billion, bam, bam, billion, billion.
Yeah, man, yes, man, yes, man.
Yes, man.
Yeah. Yeah. Another classic. I have 650 songs. I can't sing all, otherwise we'll go home here next week. A lot of people will lose their jobs, you know, I don't want that. 8 minutes, all right, good. This one here, number four. Let me go. Yeah? We have 8 more minutes, so I could do 2 more songs. Let me go with Paul, your mother, come. And this is all. The name of this one is Paul. We have anybody named Paul? Paul, yeah. This boy, Paul. His mother tell him, do not to go outside. A little boy. His mother tell him, do not go outside. I was upstairs. And when his mother tell him, when I pitch my ball outside, and his little partner who he's pitching with, his mother came upon him and he said, Paul, your mother come. So I made a song on it named Paul, Your Mother Has Arrived. I like it.
Paul is calling you.
Your mother is calling you. And then boy, tell me about your story. I want to tell you the story, brother. Oh,
One more. Yeah, go. Let go he mad. I did the last one. He never get this he mad. They put me in St. Anne's Hospital, and I met a fella up there. I met a fella in the madhouse. A lot of people feel in train and I mad because they call me crazy. So the name of this one is he mad. I meet a man madder than me. Yeah? You know what this man do? You know right here where they all these mad people in Trinidad is? They have a high wall there where they're blocking off all the mad people. I just pass there every morning with a friend. Every morning I pass in there. But when we hang over the wall in the madhouse, we hear a fella only saying eight. For the whole week is eight. So my partner don't go up there and look down. My partner show me he get a ladder and climb in. And as he look down, the madman hit him one big stone and start bawling, nine. Yeah, he waiting at the boss man face. I ain't taking any chance with mad people. Let me go. One more. Let me go. This is a true story. Madman. The mad.
This is crazy.
People walking around this place, I'm a man. I meet this man up in St. Dan's. Ask me for a dollar, and just so he starts to dance. He said crazy, nothing in life was free. That's why he don't mind performing for him on me. He went in the middle of the road and bust a wine. But that day, music in the mind. Take off all his clothes and get on like animal.
I just want to thank you all one more time for coming out. We hope you had a good time. Merci à tout le monde pour avoir sorti aujourd'hui. On espère que vous avez eu une bonne journée. And we look forward to this again for next year. This is what we're looking forward to. So.